Better Than Stock visits Miami, Florida to see the Desert Auto Museum. It's early February and still snowy and cold in Michigan, so I escaped to South Florida for a weekend away. If you like cars and you find yourself in Miami, you must visit the Desert Auto Museum. This museum is a private collection of automobiles owned by Michael Deser, a billionaire real estate developer. He has over 1,000 cars stored in two buildings in North Miami. The vintage collection wasn't open during our visit, but the Hollywood collection was, and it was spectacular. Check out all the cars and see if you can find your favorite iconic movie car. Thank you. Thanks for watching another feature by Better Than Stock. Stay tuned for more great content as we visit Autorama in Detroit in early March. Spring is around the corner, and I can't wait to start sharing my own builds and the incredible car culture from the Motor City. Do me a favor and hit the subscribe button, leave a thumbs up, and share a comment, and let me know what your favorite movie car was from this collection. Thanks for watching.